It's a quiet village. Every day, like the one before. Little town, full of little people, waking up to say.
Bonjour!
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 There goes the baker with his tray, like always. The same old bread and rolls to sell. Every morning, just the same, since the morning that we came to this poor provincial town.
Good morning, pal.
Morning, monsieur.
Where are you off to?
The bookshop. I just finished the most wonderful story about a beanstalk and an ogre.
Marie! Babette! Hurry up!
Look, there she goes, but there is strange, no question. She's been distracted, can't you tell?
Never falls in any crowd.
Was her head some forms of flower?
No denying she's a funny girl, my friend.
That's to extend.
There must be more than this provincial life.
Ah, Belle.
Good morning. I've come to return the book I borrowed.
Finished already?
Oh, I couldn't put it down. Have you got anything new?
Not since yesterday.
That's all right. I'll borrow this one.
That one? But you've read it twice.
Well, it's my favorite. Borrow places, daring sword fights, magic spells, a prince in disguise.
If you like it all that much, it's yours.
But, sir.
I insist.
Well, thank you. Thank you very much.
Look, there she goes, that girl is so peculiar. I wonder if she's feeling well.
With a dreamy, far-off look.
And it all is stuck in a book.
What a puzzle to the rest of us is there.
Behind the fair facade, I'm afraid she's rather odd. Very different from the rest of us.
She's nothing like the rest of us.
Yes, different from the rest of us. She's
Belle. And she throws a girl of the strange but special. A most peculiar mademoiselle.
It's a pity at the scene. She doesn't quite fit in.
Really, it's a funny girl.
A beauty, but a funny girl.
She really is a funny girl.
Mademoiselle, it is with deepest pride and greatest pleasure that we welcome you tonight. And now, we invite you to relax, let us pull up a chair, as the dining room proudly presents your dinner. Be our guest. Be our guest. Put our service to the test. Tie your napkin around your neck, Sherry, and we provide the rest. Soup du jour, hot or good, why, we only live to serve. Try the gray stuff, it's delicious. Don't believe me, ask the dishes. They can sing, they can dance. After all this, this is France. And a dinner here is never second best. Go on and fold your menu, take a glance, and then you'll be our guest. We our guest, be our guest.
Be ragu, cheese souffle, I am
pork on flambé. We'll prepare and serve with flair a culinary cabaret. You're alone and you're scared, but the banquet's all prepared. No one's gloomy or complaining
while the flatware's entertaining. We tell jokes, I do tricks with my throat and the stick.
Put it all in perfect taste, I'll do the best.
Stress.
dining, we suggest.
We are guests, we are guests.